A group of Burkina Faso army soldiers announced that the country's coup leader turned president, Lieutenant Colonel Paul-Henri Sandaogo-Damiba, has been ousted. Captain Ibrahim Traoré, the new leader of Burkina Faso, said that Damiba was removed due to his inability to deal with a worsening Islamist insurgency. Damiba had ousted former President Roch Kabore in January, citing the same reason.